I just want to wish my fans happy birthday this year.